What? Why wouldn't you, all three of you, just go? Why wouldn't you all just go? Okay. I don't recognize these monsters. Oh my god, there's a lot of them! I may reduce my basic attack damage. Oh, that's not good.
Okay, that's it.
Experimental specimens kept in special Shinra's underground research facility. They were human once, but cellular transports designed to enhance their strength from into monsters. Ice attacks. We're okay. Well, one down. Jesus Christ. Motherfucker, okay.
Of course there's more.
You could?
But you even gotta ask.
Nice. We can just focus on the ones on the ground next to us. Oh, we can't. Okay. Never mind. Barret's gotta take this off. That's disappointing. I could have just used Blizzard instead of having to do the focus shot. I keep forgetting I have magic. Oh, jeez, here we go.
Okay, cover me.
What do I have to do? Oh. Oh, okay. I thought it was a bigger one. Oh, it is a bigger one. What the fuck? Oh, that was sick! Oh, I have to beat these guys. Okay, got it. Okay, never mind. Do I just... Got me? Cestus asshole? Alright, so remote specimen, blah blah blah. Ice spells rapidly fill its center guards, while melee attacks have only affected it in long range and attacks have no. Oh, it's the fact that it's long range. Okay. I don't think I dodged it. Nope. Okay. Well, this sucks. What does it do? Oh! Jesus Christ.
This can't be.
Fuck. Okay, we're definitely going to, definitely gonna take off the, fuck, were they weak to ice? Yeah, we're gonna switch that electric for ice. We might just pop that on. We don't have two of them, I don't think. Fuck. We'd be good on both of them. Packing the ice heat. Sound I wanted. Oh damn, her offense doesn't even have. Do we have another? I don't think we do. No, we only have one elemental. Yeah, I guess Barret, I guess. Do you at least have a blizzard? You don't. Okay, so let's put another blizzard on you. I guess that's why we picked up another blizzard. Just to give you some options. First strike doesn't really help that much against, but I think we're fine. I think we're fine. That was a lot easier. AoE Starstrike is fucking ridiculous. If you can get them all to
you could
stay in one place. No, I should have. Yeah, slightly a mistake. It's fine. The fuck are you running? That's annoying. Oh my god. I'm so upset. Oh damn, one blizzard cast just blew him up.
We gotta close that duck. Deep, you're up.
Okay, cover me.
That's a big ol' one. That's so fucking awesome. Actually, we can wait a second. Now.
It's using its friends as weapons? Watch yourself. Seriously?
There we go. Jesus Christ, I don't know why that took me so long to fucking get. Jesus Christ. Well, we really didn't do anything with it. Shit, he got me. Now what's happening? Okay, now both of us can hit you. You just made this fight work. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. We have to chill. Let's see.
He absorbed it?
What did he absorb? Oh my god. Wow. Ah, Jesus Christ. Shiva's a good summon.
Don't let me down, y'all.
Oh, Jesus. Immune, got it. Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Probably could have just used Raze. I think Raze does more.
Hey, we gotta stop this thing.
Okay. I think we just gotta focus on this thing. I think he keeps respawning goons. Not gonna get ahead of it. Jesus Christ. Worst use of a summon goes to... Maybe we'll stagger it or something. Oh, we got rid of all its goons! Okay. Awesome. That heals exactly as much as... What the fuck? What was that? Oh, God. So we're just gonna... No, we need... Damn. Oh, we couldn't do it. Another mega potion. Oh my god, Tifa. Oh yeah, we need to run. Oh shit! God, that was stressful. This sucks.
Come on.
I forget if he keeps his limit. I didn't know he was jumping! All I could do is pop mega potions!
I'm fine.
Okay. We're just gonna fucking... I can't believe that didn't do anything. We just went in. Mithril claws! Holy shit, that sounds awesome! There he is! There's the boy!
About time, Murph!
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders?
Oh my god.
You managed to track us down.
Followed the trail of bullet holes. Nobody else I know can do that kind of mess.
Any items around here? Nope. Yes, Cloud, go in front of my bullet hole. My bullets, I mean. Oh my god, we're going deeper in.
Oh god, were those...
people?
Yeah. That's the Shinra I know.
Oh? Oh shit.
Cloud?
Creepy. These motherfuckers.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but
don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Man.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down.
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing forward.
So, we carry that weight.
Wow. Broken dreams. Hold on. Oh, okay, here we are.
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go.
Oof.
She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
he knows Hojo personally.
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Hold on.